So this is what an observatory looks like.
At least Lady Sunny didn't bother blowing this place up.
Some kind of wizarding tricks here.
It's very sophisticated research.
Or a look.
Fancy bag.
Hold back these criminals. I will deal with the fugitive wizard.
Thank you.
That clockwork wizard, the one who spoke, it sounded familiar.
Funny? I was thinking the same thing!
Now I know. That automaton from earlier sounded like Wilhelmina.
The master wizardess of the Astral Academy.
That's right!
Except she doesn't sound so... metal-y.
For those red beam thingies.
you try and speed things up down there?
We're coming as fast as we can.
Air travel is boring. The scenery is the same all day, and the quarters are too tight. No idea if we'll be there soon or not. I didn't even wish to go on this field trip. Owl wanted to weld itself into the engines to see if it could take over the ship with its consciousness. Nim and Caribel stopped it just in time. I wonder if gravity makes paper planes fly faster.
Paper planes? Oh, I haven't seen those in a while.
Thank you.
This is a nice room.
It's called a planetarium, I believe. It projects stars and planets onto the ceiling, you see?
Oh, that's right.
Blast these tin cans!
Barbara, we're coming!
Our services include summoning and banishing rituals, skeleton minion training, golem building, carrying heavy objects. Ask for Rex Gloom and Associates.
Sounds like a completely honest little enterprise. In this observatory.
The tower's defenses must have activated when the Clockwork Knights attacked.
Let's carry on, evil ways or not. We've a wizard to rescue.
Obviously a ruby and an emerald, and I don't know what the third one is.
They're planets, obviously.
Knights are turned to stone!
It must be Valerius he's doing.
Good thing one of the wizards can actually defend themselves. Maybe he'll give us a hand. Someone likes gardening.
Planets. Why is one a different colour from the ones we saw before?
Is this an accurate depiction of space?
No, they're... Well, you two wouldn't understand important academic concepts.
Thank you. This is new.
It's magical. It must be the source of the Clockwork Wizard's powers.
Oh, thank the bees you three are here. I need you to go save Helga and Valerius before those monsters steal their magic powers.
What, does it look like we're doing a charity rescue run? We've our own small wizards to save.
Oh, Barbara, we really need your help. My children have been kidnapped. Do you have any idea where they could be?
But of course I'll help you. Right after you go rescue Helga and Valerius.
We don't have time to go rescue every wizard who can't take care of themselves.
Amadeus, think about Helga and Valerius and his stone-turning magic. Do you think your quest will be easier with Clockwork Knights turning both their powers against you?
Oh, that does sound bad. Our powers can't help us much if we're sat next to garden gnomes on Lady Sunny's lawn.
Then it's settled. You go after my friends towards the Bastion of Hope. Let me tell you what I know.
Barbara, a wizard of the Lone Astral Observatory, instructed the heroes where they should go next. The tea-reading seeress directed them to the Bastion of Hope, the proud home of the red-cloaked true knights of the kingdom. First of all, the heroes would have to find their way through some woods, basking in late autumn light.
So, that Lady Sunny is running around stealing magics from wizards.
That's what she was trying to do to us back at that sham of a ceremony at the Astral Academy.
Wait, what if they do that to the triplets? Steal their magic, and they end up like Wilhelmina? Margaret and I can never get back together if that happens.
It's magic flower power shower time.
The triplets still a bit too young to get their magic stolen? They aren't mighty wizard lords, well, not yet anyway.
Yes, I suppose.
And, shouldn't you be worrying about them, and not you and Margaret?
What? Of course I am. But just think how upset Margaret would be if I come back home without them. Or with parts missing.
All right.
Thank you. those foxes. They seem such a happy family.
Oh, cute little puppies.
I wonder what those little fellows are up to.
Red Rose Inn, grand reopening this weekend. Repaired and restocked, we welcome travellers and local customers back to our fine establishment after the place was obliterated by the villains of Trine. Run by the Pooch, the Button Nose. That's our sweet Red Rose.
Oh, the Red Rose Inn is back in business. Maybe we should pay a visit.
Sense treasure nearby.
There's something up that tree.
How can you both see that far? My eyesight might be ruined from watching too many bright magic spells up close.
With her keen eyesight, Zoya caught a glimpse of a mysterious chest hidden in a copse of trees upon a hilltop. Naturally, she needed to find out what was inside the chest.
Time to run free, little darling. Thank you. Let's see what this does. All right, that was interesting. This rope is something else. Found something useful.
Here's hoping it gets us out of these woods.
Seems to be spreading all over the kingdom.
Nothing me and my fellow knights can't handle. But first, we need to save them from getting turned to stone. Off they run, cowards!
Thank you. nasty rats. No finesse in their stealing, unlike... Well, anyhow, where to next?
To the Bastion of Hope! We might even find some more help there. My fellow knights must be under attack by those clockwork villains. Why else would those tin cans be there with the missing wizards?
Pontius, you may be onto something.
The way to the Bastion is through the marshes.
I hope we don't drown.
Hello there. Heading to another adventure.
I spy with my little eye something beginning with P.
Prism. Give it a rest, Agnes.
Still angry you didn't get M for magical containment field?
Angry that you're not taking this seriously.
Look, Daddy and his friends will show up and rescue us. We just need to stay alive until then.
Well, he is taking his time, isn't he?
I'm with Julius. I think it's time we started planning our own way out.
Well, Lucius, any ideas on how to escape from the middle of the sky?
Too bad we can't use fireballs to float down to safety.
But we can commandeer the vessel with fireballs.
You can't even commandeer a horse and cart.
Yep, true. But my strengths lie in abstract planning. If you can't execute the plan, it's not my fault.
This is no time for fun and games. We have to be serious.
Everything in order here?
Yes, Mom.
Good. Let's make sure to keep it that way.
Only one obstacle now lay between the heroes and the Bastion of Hope. Amadeus, Pontius, and Zoya would have to cross the forlorn marshlands surrounding the Nightly Keep.